So it's a beautiful evening, it is. So I thought I would do a barbecue for everybody's dinner. If you want to pan around the table and show them, yes, we're all set up. I'm just going to cook the food now, yes. But don't forget to like and subscribe for me. Then come back and resubscribe, because YouTube are unsubscribing my subscribers. They're also only letting about 1% of my subscribers know that I've put a video on. So if you've not seen me for a while, don't forget to type in @RSXUK in the search bar. And miraculously, they will all pop up, because guess what? I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to stop cooking. I'm not going to stop sunbathing. I'm not going to stop. No, not going anywhere. No, I'm not. I'm also on my Twitter and Instagram, which is @RSXUK. CocoScope is @RSXUK. And then, of course, my three OnlyFans. My freebie, my $10, and my naughty one, where the workman got involved today. Come and check it out. Yeah. Right. Heavy. Excuse me. So we've got sausages and burgers. Six of each. That should do, then I got a new gas can. The last time I had one, we used it all. We did. So we got a new one. That was interesting. Trying to find a place to go with the gas can. Very interesting. So we initially went to B&Q, thinking that, well, we thought it was Calo gas at first. We were thinking, it's not. It's flow gas. But we didn't know that. So we went to B&Q, and then, and they're like, no, we've got no gas. I was like, okay. Then we went to Morrison's garage and they said the same thing. No, no gas. Why are they sticking? Ah, hot. They're going to be sticking that on today. And then we actually looked at the gas can and they said it was flow gas. So we googled where to get flow gas from, and there was one place within a 20 mile radius. Just took the road, we thought, oh, we were lucky. Very lucky. Yeah. I don't understand why they're sticking them too hard. Well, that's what I thought then. Hmm? What did I just? That one on hand. Oop, no, don't turn it off. I turn that off now. No, I haven't. I want that one on hand because sausages always take longer than burgers. But I put the burgers on low. Cool. Still looks like the sizzling there, doesn't it? The best person at this, but I try. I'm sticking like that. Maybe nothing left of the burgers at this rate. Why are they sticking? Those two aren't sticking at the front. It's the ones at the back that are sticking. Mm-hmm. windier today. Last time it took about 45 minutes to cook these because the gas was so low. How low can you look? Any burger? I've got to put the lid down now, haven't I? I don't know, makes it cook better. They're going to take a while. Look up. Oh, as I said about the pumpkin, I'm not sticking. Turn this off, but turn it back on now. Hopefully they won't stick on that now. Okay. Ooh, hello. Don't we spit more on there? Mm. It just takes them all off, the one that wants to do that to me. You know what? You've got all your sausages mixed in with your burgers. I defrosted the sausages this time. I can't remember once I didn't defrost the sausages. Just took a long time to cook. But I defrosted them this time. I always feel like they're not going to cook properly because of the gaps in between. Look at that one. I'm a weirdo. Burgers and air done. Sausages aren't. They're not sticking now. Like that. Can't beat a barbie in the garden, can you? it'll cook better on that one. Bring me a higher love. Ooh. Six of each is enough, isn't it? Yeah? And then we've got chips and pizza. The chips were requested by Little Miss. I didn't really cook the sausages. There you go. That's the middle. What did you want to cheese there? Sit right now. Cheese is in the house. I'm full, thank you. Did you not think I had got it on full? Look, he's on full. Again. I'm sure. You didn't put the thing right underneath. You think? Oh, just. It's so splattery. Nothing gets on them now. When you finish those sausages. Oh, the sizzle's gone now, look. No more sizzle. Oh, it's a very good one. Every day we're shuffling. Do, 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 do. It's still warm, isn't it? What? 2 minutes? Maybe shorter? Like 30 seconds? I do it on purpose. Bring me a higher number. So the workmen finished the roof on my shed. Well, finished the first part of the roof on my shed. As in, it has one now. Our little friend just went behind the butterfly tree. What, was my cooking gonna kill him, was it? Thanks. Need to sort that before we have guests. Because otherwise the guests won't come. She won't. Alright, sausages are done. I don't know where to put these. Table's a bit full. There we go. I will go and shout the masses. Thank you for joining me on our first official barbecue of the year. Yes, and I'll see you all soon. I love you all.